In Kenya, government service delivery has been a big challenge to citizens who are forced to move from one office to another in search for services. Huduma Kenya is a Government of Kenya initiative and was launched on 7th November 2013 at General Post Office, Nairobi, by President Uhuru Kenyatta, with a aim of transforming public service delivery to a one-stop shop for citizens.
This is the promise of a digital government, of radically eased access to public services and a one-stop shop for government services.
In Kisumu City, Huduma Center, which is situated along the Owuor-Otiende Road, started working in July 2014.
Huduma Kenya program is one of the flagship projects of the current government. His Excellency the President opened Huduma Center, our center Kisumu, on 21st April 2015. And since then, we have been offering the entire services that are running here. So far, we have 20 sectors that are offering services.
The objectives of Huduma Kenya are making the public service easily accessible to the citizens, to improve public services access points, to make officers and offices offering public services available to the citizens, to achieve standardized and friendly processes or procedures of public services, to offer citizens public services that is quick, reliable, and predictable.
I came here to Huduma Center, and actually they have helped my brother. Their services are very effective, so fast, and so far I've not seen any problem.
And this is made possible by all the services being offered at one place, hence the name Huduma, meaning services. The center has most of, if not all, government departments which are working in the same floor and at the same pace to benefit the citizens.
The way services are offered in Huduma, that citizen is the key person. So all the services are geared towards making the service as friendly to the citizen as possible. From the environment, the predictability of the service, timelines. At our center here, we have been serving over 2,000 citizens per day. So you find in a month, in a week, we serve over 10,000 citizens who come in for various services.
Huduma Center Kisumu has achieved a lot, receiving about 2,000 citizens in a day who come for the public services and leave the place satisfied with the government services.
Nimeingia hapa kwa Huduma. Nikuwa mimi nataka kitambulisho, lakini wamenisaidia. Nikapata haraka. Sasa hiyo ndio nzuri yao.
The services offered in this center are always predictable as citizens are sure about the duration it takes for the processing to be complete. Their services are also of high standard and are offered in a friendly manner. Hence, it is being recognized as a symbol of transformational leadership and role model to other organizations. Huduma Kenya has received delegations from countries like Malawi who come to see and copy how services are offered to the citizens. Huduma Kenya won the United Nations Public Service Award for our improved service delivery to the public in the year 2015. Even though the center is believed to be working with high set standards in offering efficient and transparent services to the citizens, it also faces challenges. The center works using information communication technology, and the major challenge is failure in internet connectivity. Most of their services are e-based, hence, connection failures slow the whole service delivery. The establishment of Huduma Kenya has ended frustrations among citizens seeking public service. Hence, they have a vision of introducing the Huduma centers all over the country to enhance the accessibility of public services to the citizens. Huduma Kenya is also working towards enabling citizens to access integrated public services through social media, where citizens can be able to post their comments and complaints regarding government services.
We're already in the process of coming up with an e-portal, and also we are in the process of also seeing how we can get the Huduma service on your mobile phones.